Good hi, beautiful people of YouTube. It's your boy MYKG. And basically, I actually just want to talk to y'all about a couple of things that have been going on in my mind. First of all, what I want to talk about is
the Rachets. Mike don't like the Rachets. Mike don't like the Rachets. Mike don't like the Rachets.
Superman that help.
If the clothes that you choose to wear to go out is the type of clothes that no one would dare wear anywhere, you are considered the Rachets. And let me give you an example of the clothes that I'm talking about before I call this girl the Ratchet. If you wear some Daisy Duke, some purple shirt with a tank top over the purple shirt, and the purple shirt is ripped, you have been considered the Rachets.
Nigga, I'm 23 years old. I got white hairs out the ass. No, I don't got white hairs on my ass. White hairs right here on my chin and shit. You know, like, it's white. That's nigger lingo. You know, I'm a nerd type shit, so yeah. I usually wear glasses. Don't have glasses on right now. I don't even know why I even turned the camera on. I guess I just want to talk to you guys. Hi, guys. It's your boy, Mike. What am I doing with my life? I don't know. I just came from baby shower. Mark, shout out to the snapback kid, that nigga. Get him wet TV type shit, man. Dog, he's about to have a jit, man. Little nigga coming in the world. I don't know, man. But I'm happy for him, man. Like, for real, man. I'm saying, man. I guess I'm talking like I'm like I'm some type of illiterate rapper, man. Yo, man. Like, for real, man. Big ups to you, man. I'm talking about you, snapback kid, man. And the little Makari, man. Like, y'all both. Man, I hope that everything happens right with y'all both. Man. Okay, man. Well, man, I'm out, man. 1 minute.
The Rachets?
The Rachets.
Of what? Of a female?
Yes. The Rachets of a female.
Oh, there's a lot of things to say about ratchet girls.
If your weave look like it's been 10 years since you took it out, you are now considered the Rachets. Honestly, all I need to do to make this a Guido shirt is cut off the sleeves. Bomb. 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 Hashtag Guido life. Let's get it. By the way, there's a cross in the front and shit in the back. Hashtag Guido life.
Got the pencil, I'm writing. Whack. So I need to talk hood, so I'm be like, I'm keeping 100, you know what I'm saying, you know what I mean, bruh, you know what I'm doing it right, I'm doing it good, I'm doing it live, I am the livest nigga in the hood, man, my nigga.
If your face look like you've been hit over the head with a chair, stop. 10 times, then you are considered the Rachets. Woo! Oh, man, I gotta hype myself up for this motherfucker.
Yo, it's your boy Mike. Look, I'm about to go to the gym right now, but I walked to my car and then I was like, wait a minute, today's Wednesday. Hold on, I gotta read Naruto. You know one thing I hate? Ugly females that act like they are the shit. And I'm talking about the shit, no toilet tissue. I'm talking about they act like they are the finest female in the room. And I don't mean like having confidence. I mean, like, making niggas feel like they ain't shit. Bitch! You look like your face was beaten with a brush when you was a baby. You look like while your seatbelt was on and the car was being driven, your face was on the pavement painting the streets. You look like a combination of different jigsaw puzzles put together. You look like a Van Gogh painting. Your face is abstract and you act like you're the shit. Someone please explain to this ugly bitch that ugly on ugly makes fucking ugly. Fugly. Fucking fugly. Damn. Shit. I hate this shit.
Now you see me. Now you don't. And with that said, that was my magic trick.
I look good on camera, by the way.
Just kidding. if you still got curlers in your hair, and you out in public like a store or a dinner party, you have now been considered the Rachets. Guess what time it is? I don't even know what time it is. All I know is I'm swagged out. You see my bow tie swag, my button swag, my snapback swag, and you already know what time it is. Damn. Let me tell you about another ugly bitch I done seen the other day. Dog, girl had her eye on top of another eye type shit.
This right here is ratchet too.
If you act like that when you are out in public, you are now considered the Rachets.
Really?
I'm sorry, but girls touching their boobs and rubbing themselves in front of like millions of people, that's just disgusting.
Maybe it's their titty itch or it just hurt and they just
have. It's called private areas. You're supposed to go in the bathroom and handle that shit. You got herpes itch, you got crabs in your balls, you gotta scratch that when you're in private, not in public. That's disgusting, okay?
I guess I got the ratchets because I do that a lot.
Well, now you know.
As you can see.
Well, now you know. Eddie is the Rachets. Nah, that ain't make no sense. Superman out. It's your boy MYKGZ, and I'd like to welcome you to finals week where everything's made up and the points don't matter. Why were the Rachets born in this world today? Well, let me tell you today why the Rachets were born in this world today. The Rachets were brought upon the earth so that the rest of the world could know exactly how not to act.
Beats plan.
911 emergency.
A man has just been murdered. He's dying. He's bleeding to death.
Where at?
How fast can you
I guess I'm about to kill this beat. I'm on high like a nigga smoking cigar. Will allow me to introduce myself. I'm Mike G. High B. Riding through the city with my high.